and sing a little snippet of this song, but there's more to the song than what you may have heard in the film.
Well, there's about 10 million people who back me up on this. From the fist-four post hole digger to the rocket scientist. Hell, I bet you can't find a preacher who don't like burning love. And you band a bunch of weak sisters if they can't play with it up. And if you don't think Elvis was the king, baby, I feel sorry for you. If you don't think he was number one, you're voting number two. Every two-bit tabloid had bad things to say. From New York City to La La Land, as in the state he laid. If you don't think you've ever sinned, try paying for a few of your own. This serpent's tongue can't reach him now. He's a beast that is heaven at home. And if you don't think Elvis was the king, baby, I feel sorry for you. If you don't think he was number one, you're for number two. Well, maybe he couldn't spell pneumonia, but he didn't know a thing or two. Yeah, he knew how to plan, I'd get it, and he passed it on to me and you. He kicked open the door, though the king before, well, a joy that has never been known. So let's drink to his name, dance on his grave, we can roll away the song. And if you don't think Elvis was the king, baby, I feel sorry for you. If you don't think he was number one, you're for number two. Even old Bob Dylan knows the words to Moody Blues. If you don't think he was number one, you're for number two. Even those Beatles who can rock it right through the roof were probably the first ones to admit there was an Elvis in the group. And if you don't think Elvis was the king, baby, I feel sorry for you. If you don't think he was number one, you're moving number two. If you don't think Elvis was the king, baby, I feel sorry for you.